They've got the Bolton Sim. Reedford starts in the midfield, other than that, it's our strongest team. Bolton are currently sixth, so they're in a playoff spot. And we're third and well in the title race, so if we keep winning games, we might have a chance at winning the title, which at the start of the season, I didn't think we'd be able to. I thought at the start of the season, playoffs would be an achievement. There's a bit of a colour clash here with the kits. I mean, they're squares, so it should be fine. When you jump in, you can clearly see the difference, but it's just in the sim. It's like we're light blue, they're dark blue. Bridge out to lean through to Faulkner. Away. Good clearance. Silman. Oh, went for that top corner. Probably should have kept it down a bit and just tried to not get over the bar, because we've shot over the bar a lot in this career. We need to stop doing that. Park. I feel like he's going to do something great here. Oh no, he's just going to give it away. I was thinking about doing a simple pass, but then I had a feeling he would put in a brilliant cross, so I didn't make the pass. Our fans appeal for a penalty, but I don't think it was really. Oh, good defending, although offside for the save, but the block was good. And that's the half-time whistle. Our best player at the moment is joint between Brito and Plett. Let's get the second half underway. Davies, the loanee. Don't know who he's on loan from. He's 28 years old, so I won't be signing him back. But he's a solid centre back, and he's been our starter all season. Oh, that is a good goal from Doyle. We need to be dealing with the cross, but you can't fault the finish. Straight into that corner. Looked like a volley, but it might have been a header. You can't see on the sim. But it looked like the ball was in the air, but like not too high. So it's probably a great volley, but we do need to be getting in front of those crosses. Vukcic catches that cross. Rito. Faulkner. Platt. That's not what I wanted to do. Rito. Overhit a bit to Faulkner. Oh, I did that to slide in because I didn't think we'd get to it that easily. Good clearance. Packard to Tillman. Rutherford. Why am I shooting on his weak foot from there? Could have run forward as well, it's not like there was a defender in the way. Oh, that's a good tackle. Has he won a throw? He has. Yeah, that's a good idea. I'll make a sub as well. Price for Faulkner. I think I'll bring on Hardcastle for Rutherford as well. Brito. Rajal to Lean. Price through to Brito. Oh, that's a heavy touch. I wanted him to bring that back a bit. Running out of time in this game. Brito, the right back, is looking pretty tired. I'll bring him off if the ball goes off again. Block. Tillman to Park. We've got a 2-on-2 here really. Now Park is pretty much on his own. Support comes now. Doesn't use it. Hardcastle. Tillman. Park blocked. I'll bring on Nite for 8 seconds plus added time. Hopefully we can get a goal. Corner. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Hardcastle. Need they. Rajal to Lean. Tillman. K. Saved. What? Ref! If we have the ball there, you don't blow the whistle when we're 1-0 down. Disappointing there. Would have been difficult to figure a goal from that position, but the ref shouldn't have blown the whistle. Our best player was Davies on a 7.4. Let's see the league table. So Colchester drew, so we're 5 points behind them with a game in hand, but we're 6 points off Tranmere, who are leading the line. It's going to be tough to win the title from now. I think automatic promotion is just what we've got to try to do, but Salford are breathing down our necks, just 1 point behind, but we do have that game in hand. Then Bolton, actually no they don't. Our next game is Salford, so they could move above us if they win that. So it's not settled. Like when we're only 6 points comfortable in the playoffs themselves, so it's massive for us, I think, that we keep winning games. Nothing's guaranteed at the moment. That's in this video. Goodbye.